Okay, hurt to take a look.
Time is of the essence. Frank was trapped in the other part of the...
I'm up for it.
Thank you. Please, hurry. Frank needs our help. You made it! Frank found a way to turn oleander sap into a poison that can shut down the central nervous systems of the infected, at least temporarily. Frank, stay where you are.
Hey, don't come in! I may be infected. As soon as I can, I'll be testing my blood.
It's a bit of a mystery. You all have the same blood type, O negative, but that might just be a coincidence. For some reason, the virus doesn't react to your T cells the way it does to others. It doesn't mutate, it doesn't duplicate, it just dies. The only possible way to make someone else immune would be a complete blood transfusion. Not a practical solution, as it would likely result in your death. Good. Now, this is what I do know. It appears to be a strange mutation of a degenerative neurological disease endemic to this region, Kuru. It's a prion disease, like mad cow, only it affects humans, and was first discovered among the indigenous tribes that practiced cannibalism. The infected natives were brought in by their kinfolk, but the kinfolk weren't sick. The question is, why? What's the connection between you and them? Does their blood possess antibodies yours doesn't? The answer could save thousands of lives. I heard they left their village and set up camp somewhere nearby. I'm sure they're not far. I need you to find them and convince them to allow you to take some blood samples. Can you do this?
Yeah, okay.
I want to take blood samples, but they won't allow it, for you see, blood is sacred to them. I tried to explain, but I'm afraid I offended them.
Thank you. will fuck you up!
God, you made it in time. Just a minute of your time. Several hours ago, my good friend broke off all contact on the CB radio. I hope it's just his equipment that's in trouble and not him.
Nope.
I'd go myself, but I wouldn't last very long out there.
Ugly fuck! spirits and survive. Are you ready? Or are you afraid? The time has come.
You go!
outsiders.
Come close, please. I need oleander blossoms. They are needed so we won't become one of them. We can end our lives and leave this earth and go to the dream time. Will you help us?
I'm all set.
Without oleander, we cannot end our lives with dignity.
Fucking kill you again!
You did it. Incredible. I won't ask how. However, I will need time to do my work. Perhaps you'd be willing to help us out here for just a bit longer?
Let's open this up. Thank you.
Thank you.